celebrating an important milestone in the life of our beloved birthday girl, birthday lady, or something in between, whichever you'd like, right? It's when the wings start to spread, but yet again, you gotta calm down, you know?
Our Heavenly Father, we thank you for this wonderful opportunity to celebrate a wonderful evening. We pray, Heavenly Father, for Chloe as she encounters new and wonderful things in her life. She's 18 years old. There are many decisions that she has to make. We pray, God Almighty, for your wisdom to be upon her. Bless her future. Bless the decisions that she makes. More importantly, Heavenly Father, we pray that you would just overwhelm her with your spirit as she makes those many moves in her life.
Gentlemen, je présente Chloe.
I've always been the kind of girl that hid in my face, so I'm afraid to tell the world what I've got to say. But I have this dream right inside of me. I gotta let you know, this is real, this is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. Then I'll let the light shine on me. Now I found who I am. There's no way to hold it in. No more hiding who I wanna be. This is me. Do you know
everyone for coming. I'm so nervous, but at the same time, I'm very excited and very happy to see everyone here. This will not be successful without each and every one of you, so thank you so much for coming.
You want to say anything first?
Go ahead.
I'm just your bodyguard here. You're safe here.
Okay, so this will be short and sweet. Again, good evening everyone, and welcome to Chloe's 18th birthday celebration. Chloe, I do have a few things to say for you to ponder, to help you live by the journey of a liberating kind of life. First, you must learn to love and respect yourself first, so you can always be a better person to others. This is not being selfish, but accepting and loving who you are means to have a positive self-image and unconditional self-acceptance. This way, you would stop worrying about what other people are saying or feeling about you, and just continuously focus improving your own abilities, talents, and skills. Don't feel envy or jealous with what other people have because everyone is unique in their own way. Second, just continue to love us, your family, relatives, and friends, and all the people that surrounds you. We, your family, will always be behind you no matter what, to love and support you. Whatever and however life is taking you, we will always be by your side to guide and comfort you. My constant prayer is that you remain kind-hearted and open-minded with our advices and words of wisdom so you can achieve your goals and dreams. As your mother, I wish nothing but you to become the best version of yourself, strong, independent, and a person of God. I know you always have great friends too, who are all here, who makes you happy and keep you company. Just stay close to them no matter how far you become apart, because true friends are genuine treasures and hard to find. Third and the most important thing I would like to say is that you stay close to God and nurture your relationship in Him. He is the reason of our existence and the source of everything that we have. As you go on the journey of life, challenges and adversities would come your way and would test your belief. Please always remember that God empowered you with faith, love, and hope, so as not to worry and just let Him maneuver and handle every circumstance according to His will. And I just want to say that, like what Nick have said in the introduction, we believe that women who have reached this age transfigure them into adulthood. They imminently become mature, socially independent, and feel boasts of confidence. For me, and maybe Dad, Chloe, it doesn't mean that we feel the same expectations on you. I believe that every person is entitled to feel their own views of maturity and confidence. Please don't rush for anything or anyone. Just always pray for God's perfect plans, and your life will be just perfect. More than anything else in this world, my daily prayer, not just today, but every day, is for you to always be safe, healthy, and to have a feeling of joy in your heart. Before I end my message, again, thank you all so much for coming. And thank you for your conscious efforts to look all wonderful tonight. You have shown Chloe how blessed she is to have known each of one of you here and to make her feel very special and important. Thank you guys. Have fun and enjoy the night. And I'm going to give my give the microphone to my husband.
Going to stay here.
No, I just say thank you, mommy. That's my speech, man. No, I just say thank you to all of you. Thanks for your time and effort to come here. So, for Chloe, I love your smile. I love your attitude. Keep it. So, I love you. That's all. Thank you so much.
purpose. Okay. First of all, I would like to say thank you for simply just being here in the most special night of my life yet. Of course, first, my family, who have been ever so patient and loving in all this chaosness, but super fulfilling experience of this preparation of my debut. To my relatives, who have traveled from far places, thank you for driving or flying for many hours in this cold Saturday just to be here on my 18th birthday. And of course, my amazing friends who have been so patient rehearsing dances and who have been loving and supportive of me these past few years. I can't imagine this night without you guys. To our family friends who have made birthdays and holidays extra special these past few years, thank you so much for being here tonight. To everyone who worked behind the scenes, thank you for setting up this gorgeous venue and for being so hardworking tonight. And last but not the least, God. 18 years filled with sadness, hardships, but pure bliss. I thank him every day for my blessings and his presence in my life. So once again, thank you all very much for each of the roles that you play in my life. Thank you.
Said she tired, little money, need a big boy. Pull up 20 inch blades like I'm Lil Troy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy. Shorty mixing up the vodka with the liqueur. G-Wagon, 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 G-Wagon. All the housewives pulling up. I got a lot of toys. 720S pumping Fallout Boy. You was talking shit in the beginning. Back when I was feeling unforgiving. I know I pissed you off to see me winning. See the heat glue in my mouth and I be grinning. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying, wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma more probably know me. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying, wow. Everywhere I go, catch me on the block like a Mutombo. 750 Lambo in the Utah snow. Trunk in the front like the sh** Dumbo, yeah. Cut the roof off like a nip tuck. Pull up to the house with some big butts. Turn the kitchen counter to a strip club. Me and Dre came for the. When I got guap, all of y'all disappear. Before I drop Sony, none of y'all really care. Now they always say congratulations to the kid. And this is not a 40, but I'm pouring out this shit. Used to have a lot, but I got more now. Made another hit, cause I got bored now. Always going for it, never pump fourth down. Last call, Hail Mary, Prescott, touchdown, hey. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying, wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma more probably know me. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying, wow.
Yeah. freaky. I can learn a lot from you, gotta come teach me. You a little hot girl, you a little sweetie. Sweet like Pearland, sweet like Peachtree. Like that. I could tell you crazy, but you kinda intrigue me. Yeah, I like that. Seen it on the ground, tryna see that in 3D, mommy. I know I get around, cause I like to move freely. But you can lock it down, I can tell by how you treat me. I seen how you did, homeboy, so please take it easy. Good to have me on your side, I ain't saying that you need me. Yeah, yeah. Six got tall, but I ain't tryna get preachy. No, no. I seen how you did, homeboy. Please take it easier on me. Cause I don't wanna play no games, play no games. I don't wanna play no games, play no games.
My life.